Today was a wonderful day. After many years, father and son are reunited again. We did the things eight-year-old boys like to do, eat French toast and play with Legos. He even got to see his great-grandma again. Today was such a wonderful day.